Okay, so now how long have they been here?
It's now Saturday afternoon at 5 o'clock, and they moved in on the Friday, Thursday.
Mm. Yeah, it's been a couple days.
Yeah.
And they still are going through this field. Are they smelling the cows from Gudrun's farm, you think?
I think she smells, she's really smelling more than usual. She feels that there's some unusual smell there.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm completely covered in dried up cow mucus.
Yep. Yeah, it's time to set up the field across the road with some solar power electric fence.